How's it going, bros? And welcome to our third episode of On Hit League. So today we're doing Ash, so we're going in order of lowest price to highest price, A through Z, which is confusing, but I don't own Aatrox, so I'm doing it. So we're going full on hit, and our on hit items are listed here as always. So I think this time I'm gonna go Runan's Hurricane first. So basically I have tried doing Ash on hit three times now. In the very first game, I did amazing. Like, I think I was like 8-2 or whatever, but my mic was on mute the whole game. So I might post a couple clips of that, but really I have to redo it. So then I tried it one more time, and that was a really, really bad game. I think I was like 2-2. I probably ended it like 2-7. Like, it went really bad. My whole team fed. It was 7 deaths. Had the least deaths on the entire team. But still, it went bad. It was not a good game. So I thought, maybe I think I know the secret. What I'm doing wrong. I need to do this right. So, here we are in a ranked game. Trying to do on hit Ash. And hopefully, this goes better than the last game.
Right between the optics.
How is he level 2 already?
Press the fire. An enemy has been
slain. Go, got that cannon. Dodge that on accident. Boom. I don't even think I needed to heal there. Should have changed. Oh, I've had blue buff. I'm like, how is my mana staying so high? Alright, I'm bad at League. I didn't even notice I had blue buff. I should have flashed to the right. That was my bad completely. I just flashed in a straight line. Should have known better than that. That sucks, but we can come back from that. So we got our first on-hit item. Let's see what we're gonna do next. Rapid fire cannon. Or no, we won't. Yeah, that gives us more crit.
Memories are more than ones and
easy fire drake. Just the tip.
Laser cooling is go.
Up that flash. Well, 2-4-2. This is not going as good as that first game I tried, but It is what it is. Maybe Garen will pick this up for us. That was sister in me. Feels bad, man. Can I get a kill, folks? Dreadful, but so is like everybody else in this game. Can I get a kill this game? My, for fuck's sake, let me get a kill. Next, I'm thinking lifesteal, but I also want to get like some actual on hit going on. What's N? No. Let's fucking do a frozen mallet. External upgrades on the way to go. Slow even more.
Thank you.
that was gonna happen no matter what. Chasing.
Memories are what make us human.
All right, for our last on hit item, what should I do?
This will do blade.
Let's do Black Cleaver. Get rid of their AD or armor.
You're
I
not.
Really like that idea. This game to end because I want Black Cleaver. Alright, perfect. Alright, full fail. Got fucking that dragon. Let's fucking end this game. Seriously, fuck that Talia. Like, what was that? GG boys, hope you enjoyed the on-hit Ash. It went alright. I actually got to finish the entire build. Could shred that Maokai, that was ridiculous. Well, GG, see you next time. Peace. Blah.